Hello, I hope you are doing well. Welcome to today tricks and techniques class. I am going to discuss today about how to find the cube roots. The easy tricks to find cube roots if the number is a perfect cube. Remember, if the number is a perfect cube, then how can you find the cube roots of the numbers? You know, and for any numbers, you can find the cube roots in seconds only. Later on, I'll tell you how to find cube roots of numbers which is not a perfect cube. But today I'm going to discuss that kind of number which is a perfect cube. For this, try to understand few things here. 1 cube is equal to 1. 2 cube, that will be 8. 3 cube is 27. So 7 is at unit place. 4 cube is 64. 4 is at unit place. 5 cube is 125. So 5 would be at unit place. Hardly we are worried about that number, so let me remove this. Okay, these are the numbers. We will see the numbers at unit place only. 6 cube, then unit place will have 6, 2, 1, 6 exactly. So unit place will be 6. 7 cube, then 3 will be at unit place. 8 cube, then 512, 2 will be at unit place. 9 cube, then 9 will be at unit place. 729, 9 will be at unit place. And if there is 10 cube, that is 0, so 0 will be at unit place, 30 will be there, right? So 3 zeros will come, first 3 zero will come, right? And rest of the number will come, we don't know what will come. Now, you people have to remember two things. One, what will happen at unit place if you cube in numbers? 1 cube is 1, 2 cube then 8, 3 cube then 7, 4 cube 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 3, 8, 2. So here only two things you need to remember. 2 and 7 has inter-transformation. Means, what is that? If 2 is cube of 2, then unit place will be 8. And cube of 8, then unit place is 2. Inversion. Inter-related function. Inter-related numbers. Similarly, if 3 cube I do, then 27, 7 will be at unit place. And if there is 7 cube, then 343, 3 will be there. Rest of the numbers are same at their unit position. So it is not a matter of worry at all. You have to remember only two things, that if 2 cube would be there, then unit place 8. And if 8 cube would be there, then unit place 2. 2 and 8 are pairs, 3 and 7 are similar pairs. Now, suppose I have to find the cube roots of numbers. Any numbers. Suppose 8 is at unit place, then unit place must be 2. Cube root of 8, if I have to suppose to do, then unit place must be 2. If there is 7, then unit place must be 3. If this is 3, then unit place must be 7. If this is 2, then unit place must be 8. Now, try to solve some questions. Suppose I have to solve question that I have to find the square root of 1331. Right? 1331, cube root of this, right? Cube root of 1331. How can you find this? You know, 10 cube is 1000. 10 cube, try to understand this. 10 cube is 1000. So if someone has to find the 1000 cube root of 1000, then what will come? 10, isn't it? 20 cube is 8000. So if someone has to find cube root of 8000, then what will come? 20, isn't it? And cube root of any number lying between 1000 to 8000 will also lie between 10 to 20. Agree or not? Agree, na? Any number less than 1000, their cube root will be less than 10. Any number lies between 10 to 20,000, 1000 to 8000, their cube roots lie between 10 to 20. Similarly, if 30 cube is 27,000, so cube root of any number lies between more than 8,000 and less than 27,000 will lie between 20 to 30. Similarly, 40 cube is 64,000, and if cube root of this 64,000, then it will lie between 30 to 40. So we will recognize it for daily that where the number lies. Now, 1331 is a number which lies between this 1331 is a number, cube root of 1331. Answer of this number, because this number lies between 1000 to 8000 and therefore their answer lies between 10 to 20. Agree or not? Agree na? But one ensure that unit place will be 1. If there is 1, then unit place must be 1. So number lies between 10 to 20 which has unit place 1, what would be the number? Number lies between 10 to 20 and unit place must be 1. So which is the number? 11, of course. So answer is 11. What this number? Similarly, suppose you have to find this 1728. Then what to do? 1728, this is also a number more than 1000 and less than 8000. So answer lies between 10 to 20. But 8 ensures that if there is unit place 8, then here unit place in its cube root must be 2. So 8 will ensure that unit place must be 2. And this number lies between 10 and 20, whose unit place is 2. What would be that number? 12. Let us consider another example. 3375. This is a number, right? 5 will ensure that unit place must be 5, right? And this number is lies between 1000 to 8000. So answer of this number must lie between 10 to 20. And 10 to 20, which unit place is 5, what is that number? 15. So similarly, you can solve all the questions cube roots if it is a perfect cube roots. If it is not perfect cube roots, then you cannot do like this. Then I'll give you another alternate idea in which you can deal with. But if it is a perfect cube, then cube roots of numbers can be calculated by using this fact. Suppose someone has to do 15625, cube root of this. The 5 will ensure that unit place must be 5, right? And 5 unit place must be 5. And what will happen? This number is lies between 8000 to 27000, because it is 15625, na? So it lies between 8000 to 27000, and unit, so answer must lie between 20 to 30, but unit place is 5. What would be the number which unit place is 5 and lies between 20 to 30? That is 25 only. So answer is 25. Similarly, another example we can take on. 1,576. This is 17,576. If someone has to calculate the cube root of this, then 6 will ensure that unit place is 6. Right? Na? Because 6, then unit place is 6. And this number is also lies between 15,000 to 8,000 to 27,000. And therefore lies between 20 to 30 and 20 to 30. But unit place is 6. What will be that number? 26. In similar way, you can calculate the cube roots of any numbers by using this trick and you will be able to find it. I hope you got it, and practice some questions, definitely you will be able to do. In next video, we will show how you can find the cube roots if the number is not a perfect cube in seconds only. Okay, thank you very much.